of South Ayrshire Council and Sports Scotland, welcome to our third online awards evening. A big thank you to everybody for joining us. Throughout the week, we are recognising the hard work, dedication and commitment of athletes, volunteers, coaches, parent helpers and our officials across South Ayrshire. Tonight we will recognise the sporting achievements of individuals and clubs and also recognise those who play a vital role in community sport. The four awards being announced tonight are Sports Team of the Year, Sports Performer of the Year, Community Volunteer of the Year and Young Community Coach of the Year.
The first award this evening is the Sports Team of the Year. This award is presented to a sports team who have displayed a significant sporting achievement or performance during 2019 and 2020.
And we're part of the Heathfield Gymnastics team. We're really proud to announce we have won Sports Team of the Year with Miss Webster for the gymnastics team.
We've worked really hard.
Award is Sports Performer of the Year. This award is presented to an individual who has achieved significant sporting success during 2019 and 2020.
It's a lovely surprise to have been nominated for this award by Mr. Brighton, and it's an amazing feeling to be the Sports Performer of the Year. It's great to see that my hard work and achievements over the past year have been recognised. It means a lot to me. It's been hard to play golf over the past few months because of COVID, but I've been competing with the Scottish Golf Performance Squad in a lockdown golf tour, and it's great to be back on the course again.
I'm absolutely thrilled to have won the Paris Sports Performer of the Year. Winning gold last November was such a special moment for me. A huge congratulations to all the other winners and nominees throughout the week. I hope you're all well and hopefully you can get back to doing your sport and competing soon.
Tonight for The next award is the Community Volunteer of the Year Award. This is presented to a volunteer who's made an outstanding contribution to their community. They will have given up a substantial amount of time to volunteer in sport and will be an inspiration and positive role model to all.
Hi, I'm absolutely buzzing to have won the Community Volunteer of the Year Award. I'd like to say a massive thank you to Campus Doon for providing so much opportunity for me to volunteer. They have been amazing and helped me find my feet in coaching. I would like to say thank you to Active Schools for helping me create partnerships between the schools and Campus Doon to get players into the club and help progress football in the community. I would like to say thank you to the primary schools for being absolutely brilliant when I'm going in and working with the kids. They have all been superb. This award means a lot to me because it shows the hard work I'm putting in and it's actually getting recognition and work. It's just been encouraging to see someone as seen this. I'd like to say thank you to whoever nominated me and I want to say I'm absolutely buzzing again.
Is the Young Community Coach of the Year. This award is presented to a coach aged 25 years or younger who has invested in their development as a coach, undertaking continuous professional development opportunities and have helped their athletes or teams reach their potential by dedicated support and new ideas in their coaching.
When I won last year's award, it felt amazing. Like, I don't think there's any other word to describe it. It was great just being nominated for the award, never mind actually winning the award. coaching and delivering is my passion. Like, I love to do it, so being recognised for everything that I had been doing was just, it was the best feeling ever. Since winning the award, I've been carrying on coaching. The volleyball club that we set up has been doing really well. We've been managing to travel and play other teams and compete in like small competitions. I am now part of the Inspire team, where I help to deliver Inspire Street Games and Inspire Athletics, which is clubs for young people and children with additional support needs. I've been helping to mentor the other young volunteers that are coming along to our clubs to help out, helping to develop their confidence and their knowledge and understanding of just coaching in general. I have also been accepted to college to do coaching and development, which is really exciting, and that in the future I want to continue doing coaching. I love it. I want to continue gathering and developing my knowledge and understanding of it. Hopefully I will be starting a walking netball club here in Girvan and still obviously deliver all the other clubs that I've been doing.
Thank you.
Winning this award feels absolutely amazing. It's great to be recognised for doing something that I absolutely love and hopefully will continue doing in the future. And it's amazing to be able to give children and young people the new opportunities through sports and exercise. And this has been a lovely little pick-me-up and surprise during lockdown when I've obviously been unable to see the kids and coach them.
A huge congratulations to the winners and the nominees tonight. And also thank you for tonight's award sponsors. Thank you all for joining us. We hope you can join us again tomorrow evening at the same time. Good night and stay safe.